This is Shammi Kapoor, Unplugged. And today we shall talk about the other singers who sang for me, my numbers in my movies. In the very beginning, it used to be Talat Mahmood Saab. Talat Saab is someone I have been listening to when I was in college. Talat Saab is a party singer, wonderful singer, a very melodious voice. And he sang a lot of numbers for me. I'd heard him before, of course, sing some wonderful numbers for Dilip Saab, Dilip Kumar Saab, like this wonderful song that he sang in Arzu. The music was by Anil Vishwas and Dilip Saab, he sang this number. Hai dil mujhe aisi jagah And then, of course, he sang some wonderful numbers for me, like in Laila Majnu.
Aasma wale tere duniya se ji ghabra gaya, jal gaya dil soge gham se, jab koi yaad aa gaya. Aasma wale teri duniya se ji ghabra gaya.
Talat Mahmood, God bless. There was one movie which for me in those days was my super hit movie. It was called Thokar, and that is the only success I had in all those 3-4 years. And he sang this wonderful number, ऐ गमे दिल क्या करूं, ऐ वैश्य से दिल क्या करूं,
ऐ गमे दिल क्या करूं, ऐ वैश्य से दिल क्या करूं, क्या करूं, क्या करूं, ऐ गमे दिल क्या करूं.
That was one of my biggest hit numbers, the song ऐ गमे दिल क्या करूं. Thank you for being with me.